After the activation of your license or whatever, then second thing is you must need to activate your server email addresses. Let me update it. I have entered. Then the next thing is you need to update your cPanels. I have added board, then click on next. Now our server configuration has been successfully completed. You must reboot to apply kernel update. I will apply it later. Cluster custom name server. I hope this video is useful for you. Thanks for watching.